But why does Tristan look like that nigga look all formal, and then Tages look like a nigga came off the streets with a shirt off? Okay, today we got it's Jay Sexton back with another video, but we got Andrew Tate house raided. I ain't gonna lie, I was watching the live stream and that shit just got ended, and then he tweeted that the power went out, so I don't know what's going on, but we're gonna see. Let's get it.
So guys, as we know, it was Andrew and Tristan's big day today doing their emergency meeting, yes, and they actually exposed quite a lot of information. Well, after 1 hour and 40 minutes, the stream came to an end, and people believed it was a power outage. However,
yeah, that's what he said. That's what Tate said. He said it was a power outage, but I guess apparently to the side of it got raided. But why does Tristan look like that nigga look all formal, and then Tages look like a nigga came off the streets with a shirt off?
The police actually turned up to stop the live stream. If you want to join the real, we'll leave a link in the description. So Keemstar tweeted out saying Andrew Tate's return stream peaked over 432,000 concurrent live viewers on Rumble.
That's more
this
than
is
time,
the top five
bro, that's
biggest
crazy.
Streams ever on the internet. YouTube put out saying X out your apps, they'll be there tomorrow. Rumble responded saying you would say that when we are posting over 435,000 live viewers on one stream. Tate News then put out saying the power in the Tate brothers' house went out, and that's where the emergency meeting ended. Matrix attack.
Yes, sir.
Tate News then followed up saying emergency meeting ends, Romanian authorities show up for a checkup, insane. And then put unfortunately Romanian authorities showed up at the Tate brothers to check up on them, insanity. And then posted these photos, and as you can see, Andrew and Tristan at the door with police at their front door, obviously signing the paperwork saying that they're still there and they're not trying to get out the house. But what a coincidence, as they're turning up
right
as the emergency meeting is going ahead. Absolutely crazy. Guys, as soon as we hear some new news, we'll let you know right away, so do turn our notifications on. Comment your thoughts in the comment section. Please leave a like, subscribe.
That's weird. Why they turn up right when they're doing the live stream? They just gotta stop everything they're doing. They're just trying to ruin their life. So the only thing they can do is keep doing what they're doing and staying prayed up. It's really the only thing you can do. But yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, excuse me, subscribe, and press turn. Bro, what am I saying, bro? Turn on posts, notifications. All right, I'm out. Oh yeah, make sure y'all go follow my kick in the link in the description. Yeah, I'm out.